we're going to see the characters outside of the game context in the storytelling. So it's a whole new perspective. We're going to see who they are, why they're so angry, and the environment, the world that they live in.
Well, this is a relatively new studio. It's only been around for a couple of years. And yet it's grown completely rapidly. We have nearly 100 people involved already from all around the world. It's a very international crew, which brings a lot of culture to the role plays. It's a youthful group, a group that's hungry to learn and grow within the animation business. When you put something in production, you put it in with best intent, and sometimes it works out great, and sometimes it kind of loses its magic or something. So we really are always about creatively changing things in order to make them work a bit better than they can be. There's a really special energy here. As you walk through the hallways, you'll see all kinds of crazy stuff going on. Because people like to have their time. But at the same time, they're approaching their work in a playful way. It infuses itself in the environment.
Oh, what?
Writing a script, I'd say the first version you shouldn't focus too much on, is it going to be heavy production, is it going